The number one mistake photographers make when photographing flat lays is not adjusting your camera settings to the final crop that you're going to be using in the final images. So what this is called in camera is your aspect ratio. I shoot with an aspect ratio of 4.3. So when I'm photographing a flat lay, what I'm seeing in camera is my final crop so that I can fill the flat lay based on the crop. Follow me for more wedding photography tips.